This is Yellow Girl. She is an F1B standard Bernedoodle from Mavis and Augustus. She is tricolor. It's a little harder to see, but she does have little eyebrows, a little bit of brown on her cheeks, and a little bit in her ears, as well as on her bum. She is a traditional tricolor, so she's got lots of black, and then lots of white on her chest, her front, and back paws, of course her tummy, and the white tip on the tail. Her coat is a little bit more curly, it will get loose the more it grows out, and obviously you keep it brushed. Her personality, she's just very sweet. She definitely thinks before she jumps. She does great with meeting people and just new experiences. Doesn't take her long to warm up and learn new things. She's very smart. I would say she probably has medium to high energy for this litter, but more towards the medium. And that is Yellow Girl.